The hell is it?
Jesus Christ, Jordan. That was a hard fall.
Okay. James, good morning.
Hey, Uncle, it looks like you just woke up every time.
I did just wake up every goddamn time.
I have this one, the personal one. This one was actually in our personal mailbox. It wasn't with the others. It's Petal Robin.
Oh, it's Maria. It's a girl.
It's a girl.
There's no lipstick? What the hell?
Welcome.
Mail time with the creatures.
You said that already.
I was doing it again.
Welcome to mail time.
Yeah,
welcome to mail time.
Welcome.
Yeah, you bust out the keys.
We need like creature letters.
This is fan art.
It's not letters. It's gotta be.
That's I'm calling fan art.
Be careful with things.
Yep, that's fan art.
Hold up to the light.
Hold up to the light.
That's fan art.
That's cheating.
Wow, really?
Oh, hey, look at that.
What?
I kind of seen it when he held it up there. Oh, God.
What is it?
The cat head?
Oh, those are the things that the person kept taking pictures
that's
of.
Awesome.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't see that. Okay.
On the creature blog.
Oh, the head.
At the girl who was making the things. Oh, awesome. Wow.
Mine's on top.
Sweet.
Oh, yeah.
And.
This one.
Oh, these are awesome.
I found it. It's mine.
Okay, Seamus.
Yeah.
I look like slimes. I guess it's supposed to be the Indiana Kutcher one.
Indiana?
How are these held together?
It's melted. All like curlers.
It's melted in place, though.
Oh, man.
His character always looks so funny.
Why does yours look so damn weird?
I think it's Indiana Kutra.
Okay.
I think it.
She said, well, I remember whoever made it said you like your beard is patchy or something like that.
Your beard is patchy.
Just show me Cookie Monster.
Okay, who's gonna read this?
Thank you, Kendra.
Thank you, Kendra.
Next piece of mail.
We can get the keys to open it.
Why didn't I bring my knife?
There's an envelope for this one.
Why didn't you bring your knife?
I don't know.
It was the box.
It was the box.
My foot just falls asleep.
My battery's dying.
We're not gonna be able to.
Okay, we're just gonna have to open stuff.
I started charging it
earlier. Open the big one.
Yeah, open the big ones first.
Opening stuff. Stack.
As soon as you get that one, what is that, a t-shirt?
It's a Broncos shirt?
What the? It is a Bronco.
Yeah, it is.
What the?
Oh, there's a letter inside of it.
They're like, I sent my shirt, can you autograph it?
Oh no!
Oh no!
Who's that supposed to fit?
I don't know.
Well, how big is it? Because
he just held it up!
It's me.
That's for me.
It could fit any of us.
No, that's for me.
Probably a little small.
Me and James.
For me, but
I wouldn't fit me.
A little small for who?
How would a medium be too small for me?
He said, catch you on the flip side.
Catch you on the flip side.